हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, हाउ आर यू ऑल? होप यू आर सेफ एट होम. स्टूडेंट, टुडे वी विल गोइंग टू लर्न जी के यूनिट नंबर 26, अवर कंट्री. सो नाउ लेट्स लर्न इन डिटेल अबाउट अवर कंट्री. सो इंडिया इज अवर कंट्री एंड वी हैव ऑल इंडियन. And India is the 7th largest country in the world. So India is also called as Bharat or Hindustan. India is become independent from British rules on 15th August 1947. So the following signs are the national prides. And so now let's take a look our national symbol and details or know about our country. So now let's learn national symbol of India. So these following signs are our national pride. So here we can see a national flower, national animal, national bird, currency, national currency, and the national flag, also national game, national fruit, and also here we can see a national emblem. So these are the national symbol of India. So now let's learn in detail about a national symbols of India and know about our country. So now let's learn in detail. Father of Nation. So here we can see a photograph of Mahatma Gandhi. So he is the father of our nation. And Mahatma Gandhi, father of the nation. So Mahatma Gandhi led the national freedom struggle against the British rules. We all know about Mahatma Gandhi because Mahatma Gandhi is our national father. And the most unique things about the struggle was that it was a completely non-violent. Mahatma Gandhi led the national freedom struggle against the British rule, and the most unique thing about the struggle was that it was completely non-violent. And Mahatma Gandhi's full name is Mohandas Karamchand Gandhi. And he was born on 2nd October 1869 at Porbandar in Gujarat. So Mahatma Gandhi is a important role against struggle against the British rule to lead the nation freedom. And Mahatma Gandhi is the father of the nation. And he was the most unique personality, and also the struggle is against British rule is what completely non-violent. So Mahatma Gandhi is a main role against the non-violence. So children, you all are understand about Mahatma Gandhi. So now let's learn a next slide, and it's a national flag. So here we can see a photograph of national flag. So we have a national flag, Tiranga, also called is tricolor, is the national flag of India. And has three colors, saffron at the top of which signifies the sacrifice and the patriotism, and the middle is the white stand for a truth, and Ashoka Chakra is the middle of the white, is blue wheel at the bottom of the green for life and prosperity. So our national flag is in three color, and three colors or Tiranga is signified, each color is signifies something. Top of the saffron color is signified the sacrifice and patriotism, and the middle is white, it stand for truth. And also Ashoka Chakra is the middle of the white, is blue wheel, and at the bottom green for life and prosperity. So three colors are also signified, and Tiranga also three color, our national flag. And India has three colors in a national flag, three colors, saffron, white and green. So children, you all are understand about our national flag. So now next, national currency. So here we can see a photograph or a symbol of our national currency, rupees. So Indian national currency is a rupee, is the official currency of the Republic of India, the controlled by the Reserve Bank of India, and the new symbol was officially adopted in 2010. It is a new symbol, and this is adopted in 2010 and started in a circulations on July 2011. So our national currency is rupees, and also it is official currency of the Republic of India, Reserve Bank of India. So our national currency is a rupees. So children, you all are understand about our national currency. So now next, a national anthem. So here we can see Jana Gana Mana is the national anthem of India, and composed by the poet Rabindranath Tagore. So Jana Gana Mana is our national anthem, and it's composed by Rabindranath Tagore, and the national anthem takes 52 seconds and was composed in a Bengali language first, and it's called Sadhu Bhasha. So our national anthem is composed in a first Bengali language, and it's called a Sadhu Bhasha. So Rabindranath Tagore is composed this our anthem, and it takes 52 seconds to the song. So Jana Gana Mana is our national anthem. So children, you all are understand about our national anthem. So now next, national emblem. So here we can see four lion, Satyameva Jayate. So it's our national emblem, and the national emblem of India is adopted from the lion capital of Ashoka at the Saranth features for Asiatic lion. So four lion is the national emblem of India, and it's in Ashoka Chakra, and also a four Asiatic lion emblem symbolizing power, courage, confidence, and the bottom is a horse. Here also we can see horse and the bull with a beautiful wheel, Dharma Chakra at the center. So here we can see a Dharma Chakra in the center, and here we can see a horse and also a bull. So our national emblem is symbolized a power, courage and confidence. So national emblem of India is a four lion, capital of Ashoka, at the Shrant features for Asiatic lion at symbolize power, courage and confidence, and the bottom is a horse and bull with a beautiful wheel, Dharma Chakra. So, children, you all are understand about our national emblem. So, now next we are going to learn about a national calendar. National calendar, it's a Chaitra, Baishakh, Chet, Ashad, Savan, Bhadrapaksh, Aswin, Kartak, Maghshir, Push, Mad and Falgun. It's a national calendar of India, and Shaka calendar or Indian national calendar is the official calendar to use in India, along with the Vikram Samvat. And the Shaka calendar follow the signs of a tropical zodiac. So our national calendar is along with the Vikram Samvat, and it's also a Shaka calendar. So now next, national river. So here we can see a Ganga, river Ganga. So our national river is Ganga, and Ganga river is the national river of India and the most sacred river to Hindus. And the Ganga's is also the longest river in India and the home of Andrej Ganges River. So our national river is Ganga, and it's a Hindu sacred river to Hindus, and Ganga is a longest river in the India. So our national river is Ganga. Now next, national flower. So here we can see a lotus. Indian lotus is the most beautiful species of aquatic plant and commonly cultivated in the water gardens. So these aquatic plants occupies the unique position in the art and mythology of the ancient India. So our national flower is lotus, and it's a beautiful flower and also a commonly cultivated in the water garden. And these aquatic plants occupies a unique position in the art and the mythology of ancient India. So Indian national flower is a lotus, and it's a very beautiful flowers and most aquatic plant, and it's cultivated in the water garden. So children, you all are understand about our national flowers. So now we are going to learn a next slide. National fruit. So here we can see a mango. So mango is our national fruit, and mango is the national fruit of India and cultivated mostly for edible fruit. India is home to more than 100 varieties of the mango fruits found in a nature as well as in the wild forest. So mango is a national fruit of India, and mostly it cultivated in a edible fruit. And also India is the home of more than 100 varieties of the mango fruits and found in a nature as well as is the wild forest. So our national fruit is a mango, and mango is home of India. India is the home of more than 100 varieties of mango fruits and found in a nature as well as in the wild forest. So mango is our national fruit. So now next, national tree. So here we can see a banyan tree. Big banyan tree is the national tree of India and native to the Indian subcontinent only. So, banyan tree is the among the largest tree in the world, and Trimama Mariamman, located in the Andhra Pradesh, is the largest tree specimen in the world. So, Indian banyan is the national tree of India and native to the Indian subcontinent only. So, banyan tree is the among the largest tree in the world. So, our national tree is banyan tree, and it's a Trimama Mariam located in the Andhra Pradesh and the largest tree specimen in the world. So, our national tree is banyan tree, and it is a very largest tree. National animal. So, here we can see our national animal is Royal Bengal tiger. Is the national animal of India and the rank among the biggest cat in the world. So, Royal Bengal tiger is the national animal of India and the rank among the biggest cat in the world. So, India home to largest number of a Bengal tiger, and estimated a population of Bengal tiger in India increased to 3,890 individuals. So, Royal Bengal tiger is the national animal of India, and it ranks the biggest cat in the world, and India is home to largest number of Bengal tigers, and the estimated population of Bengal tiger in India increased to 3,890 individuals. So, children, you all are understand about our national animal. So, now next we are going to learn a national bird. You all know that peacock is our national bird, and it is a very beautiful bird. Here we can see a photograph of peacock. So, Indian peacock or Indian peafowl is the national bird of India and best known for long feathers and peacock dance before rain. Peacock has a beautiful blue neck, long feather, and peacock dance before rain. The bird is found in the drier lower land areas and a resident breeder across the Indian subcontinent. So, India is our national bird is a peacock, and Indian peafowl is the national bird of India and best known for a long feather and peacock dance before rain. The bird is found in the drier lower land areas and a resident breeder across the Indian subcontinent. So, our national bird is peacock, and it is a very beautiful bird. So, now let's learn a next slide, and it's a national aquatic animal. So, here we can see a dolphin is our national aquatic animal, and the Ganga's River dolphin has been declared as a national aquatic animal of India by the Indian government, and also has been elected to be the city animal of the Guwahati. The South Asian River dolphin primarily found in the Ganga's, Yamuna, Chambal River and the Brahmaputra River and their tributaries. So, the Ganga River dolphin has been declared as a national aquatic animal of India by the Indian government, and also has been elected to be the city animal of Guwahati. The South Asian River dolphin primarily found in the Gangas, Yamunas, Chambal River, Brahmaputra River and their tributaries. So children, you all are understand about our national aquatic animal. So now next, our national reptile. So here we can see a cobra. King cobra is selected as a national reptiles of India, and the species is endemic to the India and Southeast Asia. It is the sole member of its own genus and the world's longest venomous snake, with maximum length of 18.8 feet. So king cobra is the selected as the national reptiles of India, and the species is endemic to India and Southeast Asia. It is the sole member of its own genus, world's longest snake. So children's, our national reptiles is a king cobra. So now next, our national game. You all know that our national game is hockey, and hockey is our national game, and it is played all over the country in all the states, and India was the world champion in hockey for many years. Besides, the team consists of 11 players each. The aim of the match is to hit maximum goals in the opponent goal post, and the team who successfully score more goals win the match. So hockey is our national game, and the game is played all over the country in the all states, and India was the world champion in hockey for many years. And a team consists of 11 players each, and aim was the match is the hit maximum goal and win the match, and score successfully and more goals win the match. So children, in today's lecture we will learn about our national game hockey. Then we learn about our national reptiles king cobra. Then national aquatic animals is the dolphin. Then we learn about a national bird is peacock, and it is a very beautiful bird. And national animal is a Royal Bengal tiger. A national tree, the banyan tree is our national tree. The national fruit is a mango. Mango is our national fruit and cultivated mostly for edible fruit. And India is the home to more than 100 variety of mango fruit. Then we learn about a national flower. So our national flower is a lotus. Our national river is Ganga. Ganga is our national river. National calendar is Vikram Samvat, is our national calendar. National emblem, Ashoka, four lion, and Ashoka at the four capital of Ashoka, and the four symbolized for a power, courage and confident, and bottom of horse and the bull, and with a beautiful wheel, Dharma Chakra. So it's our national emblem. Then our national anthem, Jana Gana Mana. So Jana Gana Mana is our national anthem, and it's composed by Rabindranath Tagore, and it takes 52 seconds and was firstly composed in a Bengali language. And then we learn about our national currency. So rupees is our national currency and official currency to control by Reserve Bank of India. Then we learn about a national flag. So Tiranga or tricolor is the national flag of India. Then our father of nation is Mahatma Gandhi. So Mahatma Gandhi is our father of nation. So children, in today's lecture we learn about our India or our country. So now let's learn a exercise. So you all are right with me. Number first, what is this picture about? Here we can see a photograph. So what is this picture about? Yes, it is our national flag. So here we can see our national flag and has a three colors, and in the middle we can see Ashoka Chakra. And number two, what is this picture about? Yes, this is a national flower, our national flower, lotus. Lotus is our national flower. Then we learn about a next picture. What is this picture about? Yes, mango. It's our national fruit. So mango is our national fruit. So now next, what is this picture about? Yes, tiger. So tiger, Royal Bengal tiger, is our national animal. So our national animal is Royal Bengal tiger. What is this picture about? Yes, this is a peacock. So it's our national bird. Peacock is our national bird. What is this picture about? Four lion. Satyamev Jayate. So it's our national emblem, Indian national emblem. Now next, so in today's lecture we learn about the different types of our country symbol. So you all enjoy. Hope you all learn and enjoy this lecture. So students, I will see you next time. And also students, don't forget to wash your hand regularly, eat healthy food, stay home and stay safe. Thank you students.